Alrighty, seeing that Xelpher is using a mic, so will I. Let's just make sure mic working. I have no idea to tell if mic is working or not. So. About as ready as I'm ever going to be. Second warning. Oh my god. All right. And garbage. I kind of seed that X magic though. This is what I get for not playing for a few days. My movement is garbage. Age of Shield, good. Emoth suit, good. Earrings, one less thing to purchase. Maneater. We're gonna just get this out of the way. Alright. Ouch. Garbage. And I forgot to put the Mog Charm back on. Second Hyperist. Stunner, good. Alright, so we got some okay physical offense. I think I am going to put that Maneater to use. I think that's plus 3 to magic. Wow. Suit, Durgan boots. How about a horn to go with it? Ooh, Blizzorb, that's nice early. Garbage. Nice. Sad. Still grab a pair of them. Let's check out the shields. Grab a pair of those. So, I'm thinking we're going to do science check after this. And then, red jacket, that's nice. Do science check. Grab whatever is in, Zen Thief. And then we hit Serpents. Nice. Alright, so we're hitting Zen Thief early. G helmet, useful. We're gonna go hit the Zen Thief now. Cheap. You know what? Let's rig up my party. Let's go red jacket, Kenji helmet. Blizzorb, earrings on you. Go EXP egg, dragon boots on you. All right, let's see. Bye, goodbye. Second EXP egg. Come on. Nothing for Gal? Ooh, yeah, I got the money. And you know what? Take a grind fight along the way. Thank you. Alright. Good icebreaker. Shoot, I think I'll even hit the dragon. But really, I should save the dragon for dragons for later, but yeah, we'll save the dragons for later. You were jumping anyway, so. Esper, that's good. Hopefully we get some offensive magic. Now can at least keep himself healed. And drain. That'll work. Stop here. We need earrings. Heck yes. Alright, Yeti, do me proud. goodness, I hope they are not immune. Alright. Good fight. Learn Doom. That was a good lore to learn. Yay, sketch being useful. Thank you, Yeti. Arrow, please. Alrighty, let's see what we get. Dragonhorn. Come on. Can't you equip anything, buddy? Earrings, Mog Charm, and Wrist. Gow gow. Let's see what we got here. fight. Actually, no, let's use magic, X magic, item. I have to revive. Probably the Yeti. He lives. Actually, Gal. Bought these for a reason. Oh man, that hurts. No Genji glove for me. Might as well slap the EXP egg on Go-Go. EXP egg, earrings. Alright, good fight. And we know pearls, so we're good to go there. Alright, another Esper. Murder child. Yay. Well, I'm already behind via Serpent's Trench for being a dead check, but I came with a nice idol. Bye. Heck yes. I think we got two super balls left, so we should be okay. Alright. That needed to happen. And that's gonna suck. Okay. Perfect. Let's do glad I safety saved. Nice. Only took two tries, but it was worth it. Wasn't a terrible time loss. We'll have to go buy more earrings. Unfortunately, we're going this way anyways. play our favorite game called Strip the Yeti. Just in case. Hello. We got. Oh, I'm an idiot. Realm, end this fight. Yeti's my next best check. We're gonna do that. Thank you. we'll take on a dragon now. Yeah. Alright, that's a dead Durgan. We can get Fire 3 on the realm. Please. All right. Let's see. Fire 3. Fire 3. Nice. Utility for you. got life 3, so we have colonist protection. Don't have a lot of magic regenerations. That's a mild problem right now. So, compensate. What are you learning on show? Speed plus one? No. Speed plus one should be on you. Character number 6. We got Celeste. Then we got Guardian on top of it. Ouchies. Nice. That was a good fight. That went well. Oh, I should have stripped Go-Go. Bye, Go-Go. Sorry, buddy. I don't remember Go-Go having anything useful. Free check. M-Tech. Natural jumper. Goodbye. And another freebie check. Oops. Earrings for you. And we are going horn, egg. Sure, have an aura. Bismarck for shield. Bismarck it is. Yeah, sure, learn float. And you. Speed plus one. This is my safest bet. Yes. Force armor. Alright. And a nutcase suit. Alright. Let's see what you can wear. Armor. Yes. Take the nutcase suit. Better defense. I know I'm losing a couple points of magic power, but... it's worth it. Probably should have safety saved. Alright, we're good. Gal should be packing Madwin. Especially using X magic. Yeah, you kinda need. take on the Durgan. What was that? Rag. Spell. MP. Percent. One last warp stone. Oh, and where are you, Adwin? Probably not the safest of choices. Well, not the best of choices, I should say. Not the best of choices. No! Before you can start casting Pearl, I'll take it. Alright, learn the spells I wanted to learn. Let's go. All right, lock. Go. Go, go. You have extra levels. Yeti. Sorry, buddy. Better than nothing. Not sure how the other parties are gonna I run across Magi Bastards. That's gonna be a problem I'll have to worry about when I hit it. If I hit it. You know what? Let's get double earrings on you. Let's get the EXP egg on you. I don't want tents. I want something worth my time. I forgot to rig up. Hi, Doom. Ouch. Okay. All right, we're in business. Okay, so why isn't the force field going down? Business. We do have steel on some. time. Oh, but he's not in the main party. That is unfortunate. Thunder Shield. Interesting. Let me see with what's going on here. I'll be lucky if I get a sub 130. What I got going. Which is not a good time. This works. Just in case the first one missed. Not enough merc protection. Ugh. Thank goodness for Fire 3. Alright. Not good for Celeste. That hurt. Ouchies! For being a jerk. Wow. Really don't have any mana regeneration. That is a problem. Reviving you is actually worth my time. Earrings. No. Hey, Atma. Ooh, thank you. So I got one elixir. That's something. I'm gonna play it safe. Eddie now has a shield. This'll work. Yay, fire 3. And I now have no ice 2. Oh, that's gonna be really handy. Yeah, you can Blizzorb it. Why not? And Hobbit. Alright, sub 130 is possible. Very limited mana regeneration, which is problematic. Alright, so Locke, Celeste, Realm, Gal, Cyan, Gogo, Yeti. Should be okay. Oops. I could do Merton Strats, but it's really costly. Alright, Celeste has Siren, so that needs to happen. Save 1 MP. Maybe not. Nice. There we go. Oh boy. There's that elixir. Xelpher has finished. All right, 10 hits. Gonna resort to physical attacks. And I am not getting a sub 130 on this. Alright. So we need to get up life 3. Like, I was running neck and neck with Xelpher. I mean, like, he finished at 123.40. There, that's done. It pains me to do this. Hey, Xelpher. GG's. That's fine. Party has merc protection. Well, not Gal. I only hope I'm bypassing Medio. I am not bypassing Train. That sucks. Oh, thank goodness. You chose the wrong guy. I think I'm gonna crack my shields immediately. Just to get past Fallen One. You know what, I can crack a shield. Fire three on him. That should get me where I need to be. Ow! Oh, that was bad. Alright. Oh, that was bad. Really? At least somebody will survive. Boom. Not a good time. GG's. Let's punch that in. Done. 132.15. Let's see how bad I did. I am not in last. Falcon hit? Oh, well, let's go down the list here. Falcon hit with a 115.43, which puts him in first. Boo with a 131.19. Does it with a 134.35. Victor with a 132.34. Xelpher with a 123.40. And myself with a 132.15. So I'm ahead of two people. And who has left to do the race? Drew. So Drew is probably gonna beat me. And Kirk's mom. So yeah, GG's. Xelpher, thanks for sync racing this with me. I appreciate that. Let's go raid Squack, as he is Ultra League PB hunting. He is no longer PB hunting. Okay, well, I guess that's going to be that. So, GG's, thanks for tuning in, and I will be around.